Hey guys, my name is Eliseo, and she's
Recha.
Yes. And I'm from Belgium.
And I'm from Argentina.
So we are both singer-songwriters, and we're almost 3 years together, and we decided to get married and to come to Argentina for 6 months.
And the reason why we decided to come here is because we found that this place was the best place to come and work on our music and to finish our vegan cooking course while enjoying the good weather, because in Belgium fall starts to happen. Now it's spring over here, and it's 4 years since I didn't see my family and friends, and I want to show my wife where I was born and raised.
We arrived here 4 days ago, but coming here was not so easy. We quit our day jobs, we sold a bunch of our stuff, and we decided to move out of our apartment and to go live at my mom's house while doing all the preparations to come here.
And those preparations were also not so easy. We needed to postpone our trip one time because we needed to wait for papers so we could get married and do these kind of legalizations of papers and translations and COVID tests and filling in travel forms. And of course, like, now we know what we needed to do, but in the moment we needed also to figure out what we needed to do. So it was a lot of hassle, let's say, but it was worth it, and we are finally here.
It's really nice to be here, but it's also very weird because we're in quarantine now. And I literally was only in the airport, in the taxi, and now in this apartment. Like, the only view I have of Buenos Aires is just this.
Yeah,
this window.
Just through the window.
Yeah.
And we are counting the days now to be able to go out. We have next Monday an appointment to get our last COVID test. And if that's negative, what it for sure will be.
Yeah.
If we have no symptoms, nothing, then we can finally go out and I can show Breche the city of Buenos Aires and meet my sister, meet my friends, and get started. We already started implementing the routine we want to have here.
Yes.
Because for us, this is not only like holidays, but we come here to work. So to make sure we have balance between both things.
And we're super excited to let you join us in our adventure in Argentina.
See you soon.